Charles Herbert Fowler, Air Force Junior ROTC. Cadet Senior Airman Samuel Adik Kola. Cadet Airman First Class Inoji. Cadet Airman Basic Shireta. And Cadet Airman Basic Emma Kewe. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the starting lineups for tonight's contest. Starting first with the visiting Bulldogs from Bowie High School. Standing at 5'8", sophomore forward, wearing jersey number 1, Sana Blunt. Standing at 5'3", a junior guard, wearing jersey number 11, Tommy Lola Hunzo. Standing at 5'8", sophomore guard, wearing jersey number 12, Amara Tittles. Standing at 5'8", sophomore forward, wearing jersey number 20, Autumn Welch. And standing at 5'2", junior guard, wearing jersey number 24, Nikki Collins. The Bulldogs are led by head coach Nicholas Hofish and assistant coaches Jose Romeo and Donnell Boyce. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the starting lineup for your Charles Herbert Flowers Jaguars. Standing at 5'8", a freshman guard, wearing jersey number 33, Ava Redman. Standing at 5'10", a sophomore playing both guard and forward, wearing jersey number 1, Faith Otungwo. Standing at 5'8", a junior forward, wearing jersey number 10, London Miller. Standing at 5'9", sophomore guard, wearing jersey number 11, Alana Choi.
What happens if you double click this?
And standing at 5'6", a junior guard, wearing jersey number 2, Tyler Graham. Jaguars are led by head coach Roderick Harrison and assistant coach Tiffany Smith.
And
athletic director here at Charles Herbert Flowers is Carlisle Rose.
Go to the score.
Officiating tonight's game, our referee, Michael Walker. Umpire 1, Sharonda Allen. And umpire 2, William Boone.
Double click it again. Change it to 1920 by
We're here in Jaguar Gymnasium for a second quarter play.
Number 12, Amir Kittles. Bucket scored by number 2, Tyler Brown. Out of bounds off the Jaguars. Bulldogs will inbound.
Jaguars lead 29-18 here in the second quarter play here in the jungle in Springdale.
But it's still by number 12, Amira Kittles.
Oh, she's tough. Good block.
Nice move to the basket there. Big block by the Bulldogs.
Foul is being charged to Jaguars number 2, Tyler Graham.
Oh, you good.
Floater. Sophomore Alana Joy with the floater. Good steal by the Jaguars. Slowing the tempo down. Three-point attempt from Ava Redmond off the mark, and there'll be a jump ball, which will stay the Jaguars' way.
Possession will go to the Jaguars.
Good midi from London Miller off the mark. Bulldogs pushing a fast break. Travel. Good knockdown mini from Nala Jennings. Coming back down the court to Jaguars, score another mini by sophomore Lana Joy.
Jaguars trying to put some defense on. Bowie gets it into the front court. Jaguars get that turnover.
Three-point attempt from the Jaguars. And it's cash.
Forces the Bulldogs to call an early timeout.
Alana Joy getting some really good buckets in that stretch by the Jaguars. Pushing the Jaguars' lead to 14.
Timeout on the floor. Jaguars taking a 60-second timeout.
Resuming play. Bowie inbounds, pressing the pace.
She's fast. Jaguars coming up with the rebound, pushing a fast break. Loose ball, and it'll go the Bulldogs' way.
Out of bounds off the Jaguars.
Sophomore Kittles on Bowie showing some speed.
Good pass inside by the Bulldogs, but it's stolen by the Jaguars. Here comes that sophomore again with another lay. Alana Joy. Jaguars coming up with another steal.
Just missing the layup, but get fouled.
Ava Ribbon fouled on the play.
Foul will be on Nyla Jennings.
To the Bulldogs, number three, Nyla Jennings. Ribbon on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
Redmond going 2 for 2 at the line. Another steal by the Jaguars. Chucked up midi off the mark. Jaguars crowding the ball on the fast break. Coming up with another steal. Sophomore Alana Joy with the easy layup, pushing the Jaguars' lead to 20. Now the Jennings find Tatiana Munford up top for the three, and it's cash. Corner three from the Jaguars off the side of the backboard. Another three-point attempt from Alana Joy. And it's nothing but net. It'll be a foul on the floor by the Jaguars.
Foul is being charged to Jaguars number two.
Bulldogs corner three attempt off the mark. But they come up with the rebound. Tatiana Munzer for another three-point attempt, and it's good. Jaguars finding the outside for another three-point attempt, and that's off the backboard. It'll be a foul on the Bulldogs, sending Kyler Graham to the line.
Foul is being charged to Linda second of two. Joy returning to the game for the Jaguars. That was scored by number 23, Rick Mitchell.
Bulldogs getting crowded on the ball every touch they get. It'll be a jump ball, which will go Bulldogs' way.
Returning to the game for the Bulldogs. Lola Saunders returning to the game for the Jaguars. Charge to number 33, Lennon Poti.
Jaguars midi attempt, nothing but air on that one. Nala Jennings, three-pointer attempt, off the mark. It'll be a foul in the air. Going the Jaguars' way.
Foul is being charged to Autumn Welch.
Brooke Mitchell going 0 for 2 at the line, but it'll stay the Jaguars ball.
Coming up on 1 minute left in this first half.
Stolen by the Bulldogs. Another three-point attempt, short. Jaguars pushing the fast break. What a great block.
Out of bounds off the Bulldogs. Jaguars will inbound.
Great block by the Bulldogs coming down to the Jaguars fast break.
Quick shot, off the mark. Miller with the putback. Jaguars maintain possession. The freshman running the point right now.
Foul is being charged to Jaguars, number 10, London Miller.
Hustle play by Nyla Jennings, earning them the ball off the foul.
Thank you.
It'll be a travel on the Bulldogs. A lot of turnovers going on the Bulldogs' way that the Jaguars have capitalized on, maintaining their 20-point lead. Gonna be a travel on the Jaguars. Cross the court pass from Tatiana Mumford to the sophomore, but that three-pointer is off the mark. 10 seconds left. Tatiana Mumford with another three-point attempt, and it is good. Number 10 on the Bulldogs has been shooting that jump.
Lights out for number 10. They will go into halftime down 49-31. We just got an announcement that Prince George's County schools will be closed tomorrow, Friday, January 19th.
back for the third quarter of the Bulldogs versus the Jaguars in ladies basketball. It'll be a foul on Nyla Jennings. Pretty sure she has three. She'll be playing a little bit of softer defense, trying not to foul out of the game. It'll be jump ball, which will go to the Bulldogs.
Jump ball is a call. Possession going to the Bulldogs.
Coming into the second half, our leading scorers of the game for the Bulldogs is number 10, Tatiana Mumford, with 12 points. Pretty sure those are all three-pointers. And for the Jaguars, it'll be the sophomore, Alana Joy, with 19. And she's going to be shooting for that 30 ball.
Foul is being charged at Jaguars number two, Tyler Graham.
Jaguars coming up with a steal. Pass up to Alana Joy, and a great block from Nyla Jennings. It'll stay Jaguars ball.
Jaguars running down.
Ooh.
Foul is being charged to the Bulldogs, number 33.
Kyla Graham at the line, one of two possible points at the free throw line. Graham going 1-for-2 at the line. Jaguars do get the rebound, though. It'll be a corner three for the Jaguars, and it is cash. Corner three from Redmond. London Miller picking up that fast break foul.
London Miller of the Jaguars.
A corner three from the Bulldogs. Number 12, Amira Kittles. She's a natural scorer. Bulldogs will be looking to get her going. Pull up midi from Jennings off the mark. Jaguars pushing a fast pace tempo, fast break. It'd be a blocking foul by Mary Kittles. Bulldogs starting five, picking up a lot of fouls. They'll be looking to play some less aggressive defense. Bulldogs getting a rebound, slowing the tempo a bit. Bulldogs finding the corner, great move. Couldn't finish. Graham with the rebound. And it'll be another blocking foul on Jennings. That might be her fourth. Her third or fourth.
Autumn Welch returning to the game for the Bulldogs. Jaguars inbounding.
Great inside pass by the Jaguars. Couldn't find the bucket. Jennings with the rebound. Pushing the fast break. Has Mumford with her. She backs out, resetting the ball. It'll be a three-point attempt. No good. Miller picking up her fourth foul will be coming out the game. Steal by Redmond. Has runners with her. She elects to take it all the way. We'll receive the foul. Oh no, it'll be an offensive foul. It'll be a foul by the Jaguars, sending Mumford to the line.
Fouled on the play. Foul is being charged to Jaguars number one, Faith Okongwu. Mumford on the line, about to shoot the second.
Mumford going. Missing the first free throw. But we'll bank the second. Going 1-for-2 at the line. Jaguars getting down the court quickly. Finding the outside, but it will be a travel. Good steal by Redmond with the finish. Great dribble drive, but could not find the end one. Autumn Welch at the line, looking to make two. Cutting a little bit to the Jaguars' lead. Welch going 0-for-2 at the line. And she'll pick up the foul at the other end of the court, sending Redmond to the line. Redmond missing the first of two. Nyla Jennings will return into the game.
Nyla Jennings returning to the game for the Bulldogs.
Jennings missing the first of two. Jaguars coming down the court quick. Once again, pull up mini by Graham, and it's good. Jaguars coming up with a steal. It'll be a double dribble. Great move by the Bulldog. Sanaa Blunt. Cross pass by Grant to Joy. Florida's off the mark. They both get the rebound. 3-point attempt is off the mark also. Welch puts in a fast break. Finding the corner to Curry. And the 3-pointer is good. Or Mariah James, sorry. Corner three good by Mariah James. Call to Curry.
Timeout on the floor. Bulldogs taking a 60-second timeout.
Bulldogs will be taking the timeout. They've cut into the Jaguars' lead, setting it back to 15 with a lot of basketball left to play. Jaguars coming out the break shooting off the mark. Jennings finds Blunt down the court for the fast break lay. Jaguars pushing the pace right back up the court. Trying to find the inside man, but couldn't. Welch slowing it down. That'll be a travel on Welch.
Returning to the game for the Jaguars, number one, Faith Okongwu. Returning to the game for the Bulldogs, number 50.
Mariah James will pick up Welch after her turnover. She did just make a corner three, cutting into the Jaguars' lead. Jaguars finding the midi man. But number 10, London Miller, will be off. But she will go to the line. Miller off for the first.
London Miller on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
Miller missing both of the free throws. Blunt turning over the ball. Graham slowing the pace down. And it'll be a travel on the Jaguars. Jaguars in a high press. They've been pressing the Bulldogs all game, tiring them out. Bulldogs break the press, though. And Kittles will find the midi. Cutting the Jaguars' lead just to 11. Blunt comes up with the steal. Mumford slowing the pace down. Corner pass to Kittles. She'll take the midi floater. That's off the mark. Redmond with the rebound. Finding Graham up court. Inside pass. Couldn't find it. Ooh. It'll be Bulldogs ball.
Out of bounds off the Jaguar. Sky Blakeney into the game for the Jaguars.
Kittles off for the corner three. Jaguars coming up the court and will set up in the Bulldogs territory. Redmond with the drive and lay.
By number 33, Ava Redmond.
Mumford trying to find Jennings. They will turn over the ball. Redmond coming down the court with the easy layup. Bulldogs pushing the pace very quick. Jennings finding James. A lot of back-to-back buckets. Jaguars will be the ones to slow it down, having no shot clock. Looking to get the last bucket of the third quarter. It'll be a pushing foul. It's a not blunt. This will send her to the line to shoot two. Redmond missing the first. She will make one of two.
Put Mitchell into the game for the
to be a pushing foul.
Foul is being charged
on number 22. Blunt making one of two at the line. Thomas with a deep three off the mark. Going into the last quarter of the game, Jaguars lead 64 to Bulldogs 51. Jaguars looking to maintain this high lead to finish out the ball game. Bulldogs looking to mount a comeback for an upset here at the Jungle. Final period of the Bulldogs versus the Jaguars. Jaguars coming out slow, trying to cut into the Bulldogs' time. Looking to find the best bucket available. Number 34, Sky Blakeney. Getting the foul. It'll be Jaguars' ball. Find the big man in the middle. She'll go to the line. Okonwo missing the first. She will go 1-for-2 at the line. Bulldogs coming out quick. It'll be a push on Blakeney.
Foul is being charged on number 34, Sky Blakeney.
Pull up midi for number 24, Nikki Carlos. Chucked up midi from Graham. Will lead to a jump ball, which will go Bulldogs' way. Jennings with the pull-up midi. That's off the mark. Joy with the rebound. She's been very quiet in this second half after scoring 19 in the first. The Jaguars will get a travel called. Be another pushing foul on London Miller. Her foul in the third quarter got called back, so that will be her third. A foul hurled around the gym.
Hard foul there.
Jaguars will be taking a full timeout.
Should be Kyler's fourth.
Timeout foul. Number four. Jaguars taking a 30-second timeout.
Mariah James with another corner three. Bowie coming out of the timeout with some high energy. Jaguars will find a big man, and she will go to the line and shoot two.
Bulldogs trying to cut into that lead.
Foul is being charged at number three, Lila Jennings.
Seems like the Jaguars always have an answer for that.
Correction fouls on number 10.
Conwell going 2-for-2 at the line. Sanaya James, Mariah James, fighting to put some points on the Bulldogs board. She will go to the line to shoot two. James going 2-for-2 at the line. Cutting the Jaguars lead to only 8 with 5 minutes left. Bulldogs coming up with a steal. Jennings trying to find a midi to go in, but it'll be blocked by the Jaguars. They'll get another chance at it to cut even more into the Jaguars' lead. Jennings with the three. That's off the mark. Jaguars Jaguars setting up in the Bulldogs half. Trying to find a big man inside. They'll find Graham on the other side. Redman with the drive and midi cash.
Number 33, Ava Redman.
The freshman showing why she is playing varsity basketball.
Be a soft foul. The number 23, Brooke Mitchell.
Foul was being charged to number 23, Brooke Mitchell. Nikki Carlos on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
Bulldogs finding another steal. Jennings pushing the fast break. Be a stopping pot midi. Blunt with the rebound. Finding Carlos for the three-point attempt, and that'll be short. Carlos again for the mid-range, and that'll be good.
Cutting it to seven. Some big offensive rebounds by the Bulldogs on that possession.
Joy for the three-point attempt. That's off the mark. Mitchell with the rebound and putback. That'll be off. Bulldogs finding the rebound.
Under 4 minutes to go in this final quarter.
Blunt finding Mariah James for another three-point attempt. That's nothing but air. Carlos trying to get the ball back, but it'll be off the Bulldogs for the Jaguars ball. Having technical difficulties here. Cameras turned off. We'll be back shortly.
Number 33, Ava Redman.
Redman scoring a three-pointer while we were away. It'll be a steal by Redman. It's a Graham. It will send her to the line.
Fouled on the play. Foul is being charged to number one of the Bulldogs.
Graham good for the first of two.
Graham on the line, about to shoot the second of two. Amira Kittles returning to the game for the Bulldogs.
Graham will go two for two at the line.
Into the game for the Bulldogs.
Jaguars finding the big man. Carmen Harlan in the paint for the easy layup. Kittle's coming back down for the layup, and it'll be off the mark. It'll be a foul on Harlan.
Foul is being charged to Jaguars number 24, Carmen Harlan.
Jaguars blew away out of reach from the Bulldogs after they cut their lead down to seven, extending the lead back up to 13. Before these free throw attempts. Kittle making the first. Kettle going 2 for 2 at the line. Redmond coming down with the inside pass to Harlan for the easy layup. Gonna be a timeout by the Bulldogs with 2 minutes left in the last quarter of the ball game. Jaguars are by 14. Redmond coming down with a layup out of the break. Extending the Jaguars lead to 15. Sophomore, Janiah Harris, the pull-up midi. Graham coming back down the court. And we'll pick up the foul. Foul will be on Janiah Harris. Graham going 0 for 2 at the line. Munford breaking the double team. We'll lose the ball. Jaguars. Joy, great pass to Redmond for the easy layup. Bulldogs looking for a foul, and they will get one. Foul be on Kyler Graham. Kyler Graham would be fouling out the game. After showing a great display of basketball for the Jaguars. Checking in for it would be Sky Blakeney, the freshman. Sky Blakeney returning to the game for the Jaguars. Harris will be going, will be missing the first of 2 free throws. Be a blocking foul. Well, now that Jennings, that would be her fourth.
Foul is being charged to Nyla Jennings.
Three in a row.
Redmond missing the first at the line.
Ava Redmond on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
Sanaa Blunt will be coming out for Amir Kittles with a minute 30 left. Seeing if she could cut into the Jaguars' lead. Bulldogs will be pushing the pace. It'll be a Bulldogs timeout trying to withstand the Jaguar pressure. It'll be a full 60-second timeout. Janaya Harris with the driving lay off the mark. Ava Redmond with the driving lay. And that'll go in for the Jaguars. Nyla Jennings trying to find a way to get the Bulldogs back in it with a minute left in the ball game. Jaguars slowing the ball down, trying to cut into the time. Redmond with the attempt, trying to get a shot off before the shot clock. Would have not happened. Getting the shot clock violation. 24 seconds left in this ball game. Looks like the Jaguars will take this one. A lot of back and forth turnovers, but the Jaguars will slow this one down. Finishing out the ball game, Jaguars will win 85 to the Bulldogs 68. Unofficial leading scorers of the game. For the Bulldogs, it'd be number 12, Amir Kittles, with 14 points. Again, unofficial. And for the Jaguars, or for the whole game, unofficial game leader would be Redmond with 29 points. Shot a lot of fast break layups. Great defense. Good at the line.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with Ava Redmond, the leading scorer for tonight's contest. Ava, you had unofficially 29 points for tonight. How do you feel about that?
Really good. I feel like we played as a team tonight, and we executed what we wanted.
Awesome. Looks like the offense was really, you know, executing, getting the ball into the scoring position, and really getting ready for the rest of the season. What do you look forward to in this second half of the season?
I look forward to more wins and for us to carry all those wins to states and what we're doing in the game.
Do you feel a lot of pressure being a freshman on the varsity team, asking to do a lot of work?
No.
What did Coach Rod tell you prior to tonight's game to get you kind of motivated to execute?
To keep my head up and to keep attacking the basket, all the gaps,
awesome.
And keep my teammates up too.
Good. Awesome. So we'll be looking forward to the rest of the season and you having some more success. So great game tonight.
Thank you.
Take care.
You too.